On the next Equestrian Nation, part 3 with Buck Brannaman, where you'll meet his best colt.
But you never get tired of seeing the horses come from wanting to buck the saddle off to letting you ride him around. To see them come out the other side and feel that way about you, to be accepted. Oh, that's one of the best feelings there is.
A special 3-part series, it's Buck Brannaman and his first appearance on RFD-TV, only on Equestrian Nation.